Savior, Jesus Christ. Today we are celebrating one of the most important holy days, the day Jesus Christ rose from the dead. We are so grateful that that which he said, that on the third day he will rise again, truly happened. He overcame sin, death, and the grave. And he is alive and alive forevermore. We that believe in him know that because Jesus Christ was triumphant, we also will live triumphantly. Because Jesus Christ was victorious, we also, his followers, will be victorious even while we are on earth.
Amen.
The Bible says in 1 Corinthians chapter 15, verse 57, thanks be to God who gives us the victory through our Lord Jesus Christ. And Romans chapter 8, verse 37 says, through Jesus Christ, we are more than conquerors. Jesus Christ is the key to becoming more than conquerors. So let us go out there, face the challenges of life with confidence, knowing that because Jesus Christ overcame and we are his followers, we will also overcome. That because the Bible promised that we are more than conquerors, indeed, whatever challenges come our way, whatever opposition come our way, we'll overcome them all in the name of Jesus. May the Lord bless you and your family as you celebrate this wonderful day.